What's good, guys? Welcome back. Today is Saturday, Supercar Saturday. You know the drill. Gonna do the cold start, then we'll get going on the road. And then I'll see you guys at the Supercar Saturday.
Stopped at McDonald's, just grabbing some food and stuff, getting some breakfast, so we're ready for the road, ready for the day. Always a good thing to start with your breakfast. Then after we go from here, we're going straight to the car wash, getting her all clean and stuff. Not even going to bother posting the car wash because, and I'm not even going to say how I'm doing the car wash because I know I will get roasted for it. Yes, I'm doing, screw it, I'll say it, whatever. Go ahead and roast me in the comments, you know what, why not? I am going to use one of the automatic car washes, for now. I haven't had a chance to use my actual power washer with all the cleaning stuff. That's on me. When I get a chance, I will, but I'm just doing it to kind of get it done quickly, get it cleaned up a little bit. Just so we can get on the road. It's just easier a little and faster overall, and it does a little bit better job than get some of the spots I'm not gonna get. So just trying to get it done relatively quickly so we can get on the road and get going so I can get that content for you guys. But yeah, go ahead, roast me in the comments. It's all right, you can roast me in the comments about how I'm washing my car incorrectly. I know, don't worry, but it's not going to be happening for much longer. I'll be getting it washed properly. So, anyways, see you guys at the show.
got everything here.
What's that? Yeah, it's a touchable edition though. One of three of them.
Just not nice anymore.
Yeah. It's only a car.
It's only a car.
What?
So it's a nice black.
Why do you need to know how much fuel you have?
Yeah. You know, I told you. You gotta be kidding. Did you sell it? You know?
I loved it too. It was perfect, but I didn't like the outer service part of it. I got it for, like, I knew I had it for a year or two.
Get my car out at all, I'll try to do a run.
Thank you.
will be doing, you know, I love spring weather here. So we want to say we'll be doing this the third weekend of May, but keep watching our social media and watching Facebook, and I'll try to get everything up there if anything changes. And you can always give a call to the dealership at any time, and we're all happy to help you out. So again, thank you so much for coming. We're going to go ahead and we're going to start with our winners for our exotics. We've had some great cars here today, so thank you everybody for coming. In third place, we have Jennifer, who brought up her Gran Turismo for us today. Jennifer, are you around with your Gran Turismo? Jennifer, and your Gran Turismo. We're going to put it to the side. I know the car is still here, so we'll track her down. In second place, we've got Brian, who brought his Aventador today. Brian, are you around? Brian, there's Brian. Come on over and grab a trophy, Brian. Thank you very much. Thank you guys for coming. Nice to see you here. And in first place, so I actually physically had to remove him out of his car so he wouldn't leave. We want to thank Caesar for bringing his beautiful Ferrari today for us. Thank you very much. All right, this is the first time we've ever had a model sweep, though it's not surprising today with what we had come out today. So in third place, we have Muff Davis, who brought his beautiful 2006 Ford GT for us today. In second place, on the other end of the spectrum, we've got a beautiful Ford Model A. I hope everybody got the chance to take a look at that. That was second place today. The Ford Brad Ford Model A. I know he's still here. I can see the car. There we go. And it's no surprise, though, he did have to step out, but the beautiful original Ford GT that was here had to step out, but that was first place today. So think the Cobra, sorry, the Ford Cobra that was here, that just left, so we missed it, but we are so appreciative that you guys all take the time to clean your cars up and bring them out to our amazing show, and we look forward to having you back anytime to support these great charities. Next month, we'll be supporting the Jeremy Bittner Fallen Officers Fund with the Jefferson County Police Department. So come on down and support our frontline workers and their families, and we just look forward to seeing y'all here. I'm starting to stutter, so I'm done there.
Something out. Guess what's been enabled? Track apps. And the fun begins.